April to May is the best time to start growing gingers, and today we'll see how to grow them in pots. Hello everyone, welcome back. I am Swati and you're watching Backyard Gardening. Start with any big size pot or containers and prepare soft and sandy potting mix. Choose 50% garden soil, 25% compost and 25% sand. For any root vegetable, we prepare soft and airy potting mix so that its roots can spread easily. Now take out old gingers from your kitchen with these kind of growth buds or eyes. If you don't have any peas with such kind of growth buds, no problem. You can still grow them. Only difference is those pieces without growth buds takes longer to germinate. Now sow these ginger pieces around an inch deeper into the soil with growth buds facing upwards. For growing gingers, always choose a wider pot rather than a deep pot, as gingers grow horizontally, so they need more space to spread. Also, wider pot gives more exposure to sun and air to the roots. Now water it well and keep your pot in full sun. Friends, growing gingers is all about patience, because after sowing them, it takes around 20 to 30 days for germination. Now here I am showing you results of germinated gingers from different pots, which were sown in April month, and this is the growth status after 1 month. So it's really easy to grow gingers at home. Just remember few things, like choose big and wide pot, put them in full sun and water moderately. No overwatering to avoid rotting of your gingers. Last year I grew gingers in grow bags, and these are the old video clips. It takes really long to get ready to harvest, which is around 10 to 12 months after sowing. And around harvesting time, leaves start turning yellow and dry, and that is the time when we have to stop watering it. So I will come up with the harvesting video with details of every stage of its growth. Until then, you can also start sowing your own gingers, grow them in pots and containers, and I will see you soon. Bye bye.